We're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.